I have cherished the idea of a democratic and free society in which all persons will live together in harmony. It is an idea for which I hope to live. But my Lord, if it needs be, it is an idea for which I am prepared to die.